Universal Basic Income for Europe, a recipe for resilience. The COVID-19 crisis and looming recession are showing us that even though Europe has some of the world's best public services, they fail to ensure the well-being of all its residents. There are gaps in our welfare systems, leaving the most vulnerable hit the hardest. The climate crisis and uncertain future of work will only add to this problem. Growing inequality means millions of people suffering from structural poverty and millions of children lacking equal opportunities from birth. Many people think it's time for a more sustainable model with greater solidarity and resilience. It's time for a universal basic income for Europe. Universal basic income is a monthly income that every resident of Europe would receive. That's right, not just every household, but every single person. And UBI has some great advantages. It especially benefits women, young people, and those who dedicate their time to unpaid labour. It can reach the most marginalised and help fight poverty. It protects from exploitation and precarious labour. And it does not reduce job search, but can decrease the anxiety of losing employment. UBI is not charity, but a redistribution of wealth that empowers people and gives them more security and freedom. It is an automatic safety net in any crisis, strengthening the resilience of our societies. Sounds good, doesn't it? But how is this paid for? First, by reforming personal income tax and redistributing more wealth from the very richest of society. Additional funding could come from taxing environmental harm, capital gains, or land value. UBI reduces bureaucracy and some administrative costs, but resources dedicated to public services such as health or education should remain untouched. It might sound radical, but it's far from unreachable. And to build sustainable and resilient societies, we must open up to new ideas. This is why the Green European Foundation has launched a project to challenge preconceptions and call for an open debate across Europe on this universal and unconditional subsidy for everyone. Join the debate. Share this message.